never suffocates you more than the passing of everyday human events. And isolation is the oxygen mask, can make your children.